Hi YouTube, welcome to Super Radar. Today I'll show you how to fix a shark fin antenna on the car. So you have to remove the existing antenna rod. No need to remove the base plate of this existing antenna rod. So I am checking the size of a shark fin antenna so that it will cover the base plate area. So out of two different sizes, I found one bigger size which can cover my previous antenna base plate. So clean the installing area with soap solution. So remove the dirt properly so that it will fix clearly and it will not come off in between. So now I have cleaned clearly with soap solution. So this hollow portion of this shark fin antenna, it should cover this previous antenna's base plate. So they have given different type of nuts in that screws in that shark fin antenna pack. So one screw it was able to fix properly. So the shark fin antenna, it has a wiring inside. So that wire you have to connect with the screw so that antenna signals will come into shark fin antenna. So I am applying adhesive promoter, so it will give good adhesion. Then peel off the sticker cover from the shark fin. So after that you can attach the shark fin to the roof of the car. That's it, installation is done. Actually the entire car appearance has been changed with this installation. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel Super Radar and click on the bell icon.